Whenever you're installing cement board, whether it's on the floor or the walls, it's always a good practice to mesh tape and skim the seams with thin set. But make sure you use the right type of tape. Don't use drywall mesh tape. It's not alkali resistant. The mesh tape will get eaten through by the chemicals that are in the thin set. The more you know.